You hearing me?
Amen.
Just say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I believe from now on,
from now on
you are releasing me to my destiny. You are releasing me to do what I'm born to do. To do what I'm born to do. Listen, there's anointing that will lift you up to do what you are born to do. Say, Holy Spirit, I believe you are here to lift me up to do what I'm born to do. Can you say it again? Can you say it more several times? I'm here to do what I'm born to do. Holy Spirit, you are lifting me to do what I'm born to do. Holy Spirit, you are lifting me to do what I'm born to do. To do what I'm born to do. To do what I'm born to do. Holy Spirit, you are lifting me to do what I'm born to do. With all your power, say it. With your hands, with your mouth. You are lifting me to do what I'm born to do. You are lifting me to do what I'm born to do. You are lifting me. You are lifting me to do what I'm born to do. You are lifting me to do what I'm born to do. Say it louder. With all your power. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I'm born to do this. I'm born in the name of Jesus. I'm born to live a life of not of failures. I'm born to live a life of a destiny. I'm born. Say something about how you were born and what you are born for. In Jesus' name. Listen, I want that thing that God created you for to be visible today.
Yeah.
Say, Holy Spirit,
Holy Spirit,
I know I'm born for something.
I know I'm born for something.
Reveal it today.
Reveal it
in my life. Reveal it today.
Jesus.
Let me do what I'm born to do. In the name of Jesus. Say, I'm born to do something. If you know, say it. Say, I'm born to do something. I'm done for the business. I'm born. Say it. Say it. Say it. Say it. I'm born to pray. Say it. Say it. I see people falling. I see people falling. Remove it. Remove it. Holy Ghost is filling you to do what you are born to do. To live the life you are supposed to live. To do what you are created to do. To do. Take her out. Take her out. Bring her here in the altar. In the name of Jesus.